How big was tonight's win?
Oh yeah, definitely, man. It was huge, especially coming back from that, whatever we did in LA. It was a big win for us, so we got to build on it.
How nice was it when you get honored like that, defensive player of the game after that?
About time. Shit. Nah, I just playing, man. It was great. Especially Mike been on me a little bit about sticking my head in there, taking charges, trying to go vert. And I think I did that tonight.
We've talked a lot about just the season overall and your start and what it's meant to this team, but to have a guy like Mike Brown in constantly telling people about what you're doing and kind of leading the hype to about sixth man of the year, what does that mean to you to have that support?
Oh, yeah, it's great, man. It's definitely great. Being who he is, and having the name he has, just saying great things on me because he done seen it a lot. He done seen a lot of great players. So I don't really care about no awards though. I'm just going out there to play basketball, man.
After the last charge thing got overturned a couple games ago, I think you said if it stuck, there would have been no practice. You talk to coach about it at all?
Nah. We got practice tomorrow though. We got practice tomorrow.
Right. Keon had a big game tonight. Like, yeah. What do you feel like he's been providing?
Yeah, every time Keon gets in the game, from this year to last year, he always do something solid for us. He be solid on both ends of the court. He was just hitting shots tonight. They were leaving him too open. I guess they didn't think he'd make them, and he was knocking them down.
Is that a matchup, Fox and SGA? Is that a matchup you're looking forward to seeing for years to come?
Nah, we need to stop his ass. Nah, but yeah, it's a great matchup, man. Two all-star guards, man, going at it. It's the NBA. It's the NBA for you.
How big is it to go up 2-0 in the season series against this team?
Yeah, it's big, man, because we down to the Pelicans and the Warriors, I think. So it's always good to go 2-0 with a team in the West and how high they are in the ranks.
Malik, how nice is it to have a game that's close like this as opposed to some of the big blowouts one way or the other that you guys have had all throughout this season?
Oh, yeah, it's great. It's great to have. That just shows us how together we can be, and how together we need to be going on down towards playoffs.